Thank you, Father. It's one thing to raise that hallelujah when everything is going well. It's one thing to raise it when your life is going exactly how you planned. But it's something altogether different to raise a hallelujah from a hard place. And I just believe today, if you can just begin to open up your mouth right where you are, the strength of the Lord is going to find you.
Because you are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me.
Come on, sing that to the Father with me.
So you are my strength.
Come on, in your homes, in your living rooms, tell them.
Say, strength like no other. Strength like no other. It reaches to me.
Come on, lift your hands right here.
And in the fullness of your grace, and in the power your name, you lift me up.
Thank you, Jesus.
You lift me up.
Come on, say,
you are my strength.
Come on, say, strength like no other.
Strength like no other.
Strength like no other. Finding you right now. I don't care what you are. Come on, say, you are my strength.
You are my strength.
Receive the strength of the Lord today.
Strength like no other.
Oh, strength like no other. God, we thank you now.
Strength like no other.
Oh, it reaches.
Reaches to me.
Come on, let's raise this together, family. Say, in the fullness of your grace.
In the
come on, say, in the power of your strong name.
In the power of your name.
You lift
me.
I believe he's doing it for somebody right now. Come on, open your mouth and declare it.
You lift me up.
Receive the strength of the Lord.
receive it now. Oh, you're the God that lives me.
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 I'm grateful, God. You're the God that lives me.
You're the God that lives me.
Oh, you're the God that lives
me. You're the God that lives me.
Your unfailing love. Stronger than the mountain of depression, the mountain of sickness is deeper than any ocean, and it reaches to little old me. Unfailing love never gives up on me, it never runs down on me. Deeper than ocean, and it reaches to me. I know it reaches to me. The one they forgot about, it reaches to me. The one they looked over, reaches to me. Can you lift those hands, every voice? Say it reaches
to me,
to the highest mountain.
It reaches to me,
to the lowest valley. I'm grateful. It reaches to me,
reaches to me.
Those of you who feel like he's forgotten about you, it reaches to you right now, right now, right now. It's finding you right now, right now, right now. Just lift those hands and receive it today. You're on his mind today, yeah, yeah. You're on his mind today. Who am I that you're mindful of me? But you're on his mind today, yeah. It reaches to you right now, yeah. Come on. It reaches to me, yeah, yeah. Come on, one more time, say it. You may be in a hospital, you may be in a situation where you're like, God, how can you find me here? How can you touch me here? How can you restore me in this place? But I promise you, it reaches. Oh, it doesn't matter what you're in. It doesn't matter where you are. His love has no limits. His love isn't afraid to go into that nasty place. Just lift those hands and declare, it reaches. Now come on, I need everybody that has breath in your body to open up your mouth and give God praise. He's finding you. He's looking for you today. He's looking for you today. You're on his mind today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you for your love that's finding me right now. Thank you for your grace that's finding me right now. Thank you for your salvation that's arresting me right now. Reaches to me. If you're in your home, you're in a safe place. We're in a season where it's like, don't touch, stay away, stay away. But if you're with your loved ones, just grab somebody by the hand. Hallelujah. Reaches to me. It's funny because there are certain places where certain things aren't allowed. There's certain things you can't do in certain places. And the enemy has boxed a lot of us in to make us feel, because of our behavior, because of some things we've done, because of some places we've been, or just where we are in this crazy season, that there's no way God can come into that place. Like, you've backed him out. You've done enough that he shouldn't even come into that place. You feel like, but there's no way God is going to meet me in this place. I come to let you know today that he will knock down a mountain to get to you. It doesn't matter how difficult it may seem for you or another person, but for God, if you make your bed in hell, he'll go there to get to you. That's how much he loves you. That's how much he cares about you. And I don't care where you are mentally. I don't care where you are in a location. He can find you. And not only can he find you, but he can fix you and restore you and put you back together again in a desert. He'll put you back together again in a broken place. He'll put you back together again when everything else around you is falling apart. And the next thing you know, you were fragmented at one point, but now you're whole, even in a crazy place. That's the kind of God we serve. It doesn't matter where you are. It just matters who you're in the presence of. And you are in the presence of a real God. And we thank you for your presence. So, Father, we thank you right now. Oh, thank you that there are no places that are off limits to you. Hallelujah. That there's no mountain you won't climb up. There's no shadow you won't light up to get to me. Hallelujah. There's no wall you won't kick down to get to me. We thank you that you're pushing back the darkness for us today, God. We thank you that you're going beyond the caution tape to get to us. And we just thank you for your love. Thank you for your relentless love and passion towards us. Father, I pray that you would meet every single one of us where we are. And I thank you that you will show us that it doesn't matter our location, that you're God enough to do whatever you want to do wherever we are. So I thank you for roses growing in the desert. Yeah, 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 yeah. I thank you for producing something great in a place where everybody else is looking at it and saying there's no way anything good can come out of there. I thank you for producing something beautiful. I thank you for beauty for ashes in this season. We praise you for a kingdom of God come, will of God be done. Thank you, God, for all that you are. You're still good. It may not look good, but you're still good. And we bless you for it. Bless every family, every child, every husband, every wife, every man, every boy, every girl. Thank you for the hope of the Lord rising in our homes, in our families, in our spirits. Thank you that because of you, we can face tomorrow. We're going to hang in there because victory is not on the way. Victory is here because victory is in Jesus. So we thank you that we can praise you from a place of victory. We can worship from a place of victory. For greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. We love you and we bless you. Thank you for our time together today. Bless the word that's going to come forth with power and demonstration. We love you, God. We bless you. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Wherever you are, can you just say amen, amen, amen. If you agree, amen. Hallelujah. Thank you guys so much for joining us. I pray that you felt the presence of the Lord, that he's met you right in your homes and wherever you are. I promise you, you're in the right place at the right time to experience God in a very real way. It doesn't matter if you're not in church. I believe God is knocking that down to say, listen, you can be in your car or in your bathroom. I'll show up because where the praises of the Lord is, there is liberty, there's peace, there's healing. Whatever you need, begin to open up your mouth and praise him, and he will meet you right there. To our rock family, what's up? I guess we're all kind of rock family at this point. But we love you guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. Check out this video.